Don't you die on me, damn it! Phoebe's dropping!
Intubate, now! Cardiac arrest is in B-fib!
Clear!
No response. Hit him again!
Clear!
How's he doing?
Well, he's stabilized, but it took too long. He's in a coma.
What about him?
Yeah, took some shrapnel to the head.
Baksana.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Who is me? Ακούεις με; Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came too. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages. CPM therapy and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosocoma, gregor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Yes.
Σε κατάσταση απλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διατρέχει μεγάλο κίνημα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον για εγχείρηση. Δεν το πιστεύω.
It's true. There are those who wish he would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. This is you, as you've lived until this day. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. Everything feels all right.
In the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Yeah. Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, you're in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, well, what you did. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. No. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Take the stairs.
Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. This way, hurry. Get down.
Help me! I don't want to die!
Hurry! Don't you die on me, Ahab.